If you don't yet have the ID or driver's license you'll need at the polls, BMV branches are open now and will stay open until the polls close at 6.